Frank, we are back on Alien Isolation. Last left off, I shot a guy in the face. Ooh, liver. Pissed liver. No. There we go. So that's what happened. We wrong. Okay. No one. Oh shit, I didn't want
to
go down there.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey!
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
Oh shit.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
Oh, shit.
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Jackass. Gun on me. Place where I didn't go yet. I think. He said upstairs. What the fuck? Which was upstairs?
Transit service deficient. Please fill out one of the forms provided.
They don't want to go through all this bullshit. There we go. Quick save. This one? There we go. Yeah, so I can officially tell you I hate this fucking alien. Not yet had an alien like go, the alien go crazy with this horn. These things are making noise. Things make more noise than I do.
Someone shut everything off.
Oh, power disabled. Shut down air.
Oh! I know someone's in here! Calm down in there, you android! Fuck!
Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way. I swear I heard something.
You had to push that bitch to the wall.
I am surprised Houdini didn't come out. God damn it. Lights. All right. EMP.
Pity I couldn't be of service.
This is gonna hurt. They pump his ass.
We hope you'll join us for the journey.
My friend. Hold the fuck still. No, I don't. I require your death. Fucker. Start banging, I can't get over thanks to your stupid ass.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Oh, shit. Poor guy. I got a torch. And I am going to save now. All beans. So what if I was going to get you? It's still hot.
Sinclair, we need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I've found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
turn the alarm system and see what happens.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Yeah. No. Turn what's going on?
Found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap. That, and today's the day we finally seal ourselves into the habitation base.
Your safety is important to us.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Who's that? Turn back if I was you. Aren't you listening? We were...
This is the worst idea ever. Attack all as your citizens, my ass. They attacked my ass. Assholes out.
Disruption in services.
assholes.
Did not come attention to this shot. Well, at least I killed him.
Here.
I'm gonna end the video here. As always, like, subscribe, enjoy, if you're doing.